Oh, please. Two. Fuck. God damn it. Where's my dodge? Just like that. Fuck! You get stunned once. You get stunned once. Ah! Here we go, boys. Don't get greedy, though. Don't get greedy. Fuck!
Oh, dear brother.
Here we go. Up again. Hit. You kidding me? Are you kidding me? God damn it. Fuck. How the fuck did you get all the way back there? Yes! 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 Oh my goodness!
Remain.
Got my zero. Oh yeah, I had souls. There we go! Yeah! Holy shit! I got the soul and the cinders of a lord. Alright, I'm getting the fuck out of here. Oh. Yes. Oh my god. Oh, we're getting the fuck out of here. Back to the shrine. Oh, what really sucks is I started today an hour ago. Pretty much spot on an hour ago. I did this. I did a little bit of dinking around. Just because it's really hard not to get super pissed when you keep dying for like 40 minutes and you gotta fucking run back and then run back and then run back. Yeah, let's see what we got. Lothric's holy sword. I can't use it. So what's the point? I don't even know what the point of any of this shit is. I can't use any of it ever. Get the fuck out. Alright, well. I'm gonna level up, and then I have to call it quits, because I gotta go. Here we go. Thank you, boys. Better be enough for two. I think it was like 5,000, so. I'll touch the darkness and take nourishment. Don't you worry. Okay, what do I want? Shit. I'm short. Endurance was letting me down, so I'm gonna go for the endurance. I don't know what left we have to do aside from put the things on the... Wait, I should have enough. How do I not have enough? I thought I... Very well, then. Yeah, I got enough. I got enough. What are you talking about? You dumbass. Strength. There we go! Alright.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Thank you very much. Yeah, we gotta put those cinders on there. For you, hopefully it'll be just 2 seconds. I gotta get my oil changed in my car, so... Wait, do I have a bone shard before I forget? Because I could have, like... No, I don't. Alright, well, that's it. So, see you in 2 seconds. We can upgrade a weapon or something. We have 5,000 souls. It doesn't cost a whole heck of a lot to upgrade stuff. I doubt I can, but I can. I can upgrade this thing if we want to. There you go. So good now. We can upgrade that. It increases its stability. Why the fuck not? Alright. I don't have a slab. These all take slabs. And I got none.
Pretty big.
Shut up. Alright. How you doing? Huh? How you doing? I'm gonna sell you some stuff. If you don't mind. I don't know if that's important. I don't know if that's... I could probably sell all of this. Because I don't use it. I should put the axe back on because it's pretty good. Yeah, look at this. I put this on and I can roll and it's slightly better. It weighs more, but this also weighs more, but it's not as good, so I don't know why I was keeping that for some reason. I guess it's better in some area. It's better against the slash. And fire. Yeah, well, goodbye. I don't even care. I'm just gonna sell that too. That might have been a bad idea, but I don't care. I got 32 arrows. Increases strength. That could be good. I don't know. I don't think I need strength. Goodbye. And yeah. So there you go. Shut up your face. Let's go put these guys up on the throne and see what happens. I imagine a very simple end game. That's it. The end. Read the engraving. Holy Lothric. Last hope. Okay, so that doesn't actually go there. No? Offer, there we go. Yeah, it does go there. I was just in the wrong spot. There you go. Yeah. Okay. So, she's moving. She's moving now. That's interesting. Geronimo! How you doing? She moved. I'm gonna kneel here, I guess.
Lords of Cinder, cast judgment down upon thee.
Why, what would...
Noble Lords of Cinder. The fire fades. And the lords go without thrones. Surrender your fires to the true heir.
Oh! Am I gonna have to fight her? She looks pretty wicked. I'm just surprised she was able to touch that without, like, oven mitts or something. Fire's hot. Maybe she's a fire keeper. Maybe she went through training or something. So,
Let her grant death.
Oh, yeah, because I'm a girl. I forgot about that.
To the old gods of Lordran, deliverers of the first flame.
Cool. Ah! The kiln of the first flame! Kinda looks similar, maybe? Light that bonfire! The bonfire has been lit. Let's just rest here for a second. See what we got. We can travel. The flameless shrine. I think we've been here before. I think when we came this way. And we had to deal with, like, this place. I think we came here before. I think, but there is no lamp here to be lit. Hang on 1 second. Yeah, it's always good to make sure you're actually recording when you do stuff that progresses the game. Don't you think? So, this is a place. And, that was the way out. This isn't actually the exact same place we were at before. This is, again, a different shrine, because we could at least talk to the shopkeeper in the other one. This place, not so much. And what's up here? Not a whole heck of a lot. I imagine we just have to go through here and then fight someone. Same thing. So we've experienced three different shrines. Three different shrines. That is amazing. That is truly astonishing. So, yeah, there's definitely some bad stuff going on out there. Oh, look, another bonfire. Hot diggity. I don't know why there's bloodstains. People falling off? Ah, fuck. Where are we off to now? The kiln of the first flame. I like that bonfire. Alright, I wasn't done exploring. Thank you very much. Flameless shrine. Thank you. There's like bloodstains there. This fire's just supposed to be a safe place. Jesus. Okay. Am I going the wrong way again? Yeah, I was. Alright. So, I want to like... Okay, I guess I can't check out those ways. Alright. And what does this say? Praise the sun. And, use... Oh, and he fell. No, he didn't die right away. Touch a bloodstain. He was like, well, what's going on down there, huh? What's going on down there? Why'd everyone... Oh, fall off and die. Could this be wings? Yeah, I don't know what's going on. I guess there was... Could this be tears? I don't know what we're looking at, but... I guess we go down there if we touch this. Okay, so sorry about that. Proceed to the first flame. How interesting. No one kindled can ever truly claim the embers that burn within. I should just... Because I got money... And I imagine this is going to be very difficult because I have money and I don't want to, like, lose my stuff. We're going to go to the shrine. I'm sorry. I know. Bad things happen. I'm gonna buy a bunch of embers because I can. I mean, as many as I can.
Ah.
Hello. I'd like to purchase some items from you. Ember. Yes. And that was it. I could buy one. Thank you so much for that. Appreciate it. And all the things that you've sold me in the past. Titanite shard, shard, and... Aw, man, I could've bought a slab if I had the money.
Ashen one.
Shut! That's right. Okay, well, let's go back. I'm sorry that that was a waste. I was only able to buy one thing. I thought they were only like 1,000 or something. I was like, I'll be able to get like 5 of these. But no. And, I mean, probably I'm gonna have to kill whatever I gotta kill without anything. So... Like, people are just killing themselves. Like, I don't understand why. Look at this place. It's a mess. An absolute mess. No bonfire head. Therefore, beanpole? Okay. Praise the light. Well, let's keep moving, I guess. Fine work. Yeah, I guess we made it this far. And he fell off the cliff. There's a lot of, like, I don't know if these are just people being stupid or it's like a joke that's going over my head. Alright, well, there's a thing. Be wary of monstrosity. Could this be recklessness? Alright, well. There is some sort of beastie up there. Let's just run on in and see. Okay, yep, it's alive. Alright. The soul cinder. Ha! Aha! Okay, that was good. Come on, I'm just trying to dodge here. Okay. Woo! Okay! Yeah. I understand. Whoop! Okay. Uh-huh. No. I'm just gonna take another drink. Don't mind me. What the fuck was that? Okay. You get, like, stunned, and then this is a bad time to heal! Alright. Oh, backflips! What are you doing backflips for? What are you doing backflips for, dude? Okay. I tried to dodge again. I'm gonna take one of these. Nope. What do you think of that? Huh? What do you think of that? Don't go. We can be friends. He's changing his tactics up again. What the fuck? Nope! Okay, maybe, sure. Just drink up a bit and, Oh! Huh? Come on, how's that not a backstab? Yeah. Oh, the moves! No. Okay. Yeah, you're pretty good. Fuck. Just drink. Just take a drink. Yeah. Uh-huh. Drink up. God damn it. Dodge, woman! Drink up. Don't want to die. What do you think of that? I don't know what is left with you. Oh, he's back. Great. Really? Wow. Wow, the combo wombo there. Fuck, are you kidding me? Yup. Nope. Okay, I guess. What the fuck is that? Shit! God damn it! Are you sure we can't just be friends? Fuck! How did I, like, get off target? Can I just get up so I can leave? Fuck. Out of stamina. Sir, I think we should be friends. Where are you going? He, like, touches you and it hurts. I'm just gonna drink up again and goodbye? Maybe? Alright. Alright, sir. Wish I could get those. Are you kidding me? That doesn't get any better, that dodge. Don't leave. Alright. Trying to dodge. Honest and truly, I am. Fuck, you're good. Just gonna drink up again. Cause I don't want to die. So much, dude. Yep. And he's back. Round two. I missed. God damn it. I'm dead again. The fucking juggles. Fuck you with that. Don't juggle me again, please. Wait, can I kill him, please? He booted me. Son of a cunt. I'm trying to dodge here, dude! Yep, those juggles. Have another drink, maybe. I got three left. Where? How do you get that so it works just right? Is he dead? Is he dead? Oh, I got the soul of the lords! I got one of those. Thank you. And I got my souls back. Ah. Well done, us. Well done. Love ahead. Like a dream. Let there be dark. Well, let's just, let's link the first flame? It better be only one. This is the first of like seven. Oh my god. I spilled my drink. It went all down my shirt. Good thing it's Coke and it's not stickier and oh wait. Should we sit here now? Is that it? Is that the game? To link the first flame. Achievement unlocked. Dark Souls number 3! There you go. That looks like it was the game. Congratulations! I need a new game to play. what were my thoughts on this game? I thought the game was pretty damn good. Pretty damn good. Yes, it is difficult. Rage-inducing and, stomach-churningly frustrating at times. But when you beat them, you feel, like, good about yourself, which is odd. Because, I mean, you're just playing a video game. But whatever, it's good. It's great. It's like a... I love this game, and I'm glad I got it, I'm glad I played through it, and even though it was difficult, and I fucked some things up, like killing our friend the Onion Knight, and I don't know much about it, I enjoyed hack and slashing my way to the top. Most definitely not the best person playing this game ever, by far. But yeah, it's great, I would highly recommend it. The only thing is people probably who aren't like, I don't want to call myself a hardcore gamer, I'd call myself a hardcore casual gamer. And people who aren't hardcore casual gamers, they're probably just gonna get frustrated and will you please calm them? There, I can't hear now, I don't know about you guys, but jeez, she's so loud. Yeah, the non-hardcore gamers, who, like, you know, they might play a game on a weekend or something like that, they're gonna get tired of this and dying so much. Or maybe not. But I feel like they're just gonna give up, you know? People who don't play this game aren't real gamers. So, you gotta push through it. And, you know, you can do it. By golly, you can! Because I did it, and I'm sure as hell probably on the bottom of the list. I wish there was, like, you know, Doom, there was a your kill count, you kill everything. I'd like to see that here, not only for the things you killed, but for the amount of times you yourself have died. I think in the second Dark Souls game, I think there was even there's a tome you could go to and you could see how many people have died. Where would I put my death list? Probably 500-ish. There were some times where I was just getting frustrated between, like, bits that I chopped out for you guys. And I just killed myself randomly. Just because it would make me feel better for some reason. which is weird. Putting that aside, the game was great. It played fantastically on my computer. I think they're... I don't even know if there were any issues with it. Maybe when it first, when we first got it. But there's always, when things get released, like the first day, it always takes a while for the people who do the drivers and stuff to release the drivers. And usually, the next time I go to play it, it's working like a charm. It's working like a charm now. It's not very colorful, but it's amazing. Some of the scenery is, like, breathtaking. By colorful, I was referring more like Borderlands colorful, where everything's got, like, bright, vivid, comic booky colors. Stoked. We beat the game, you know? And, this is probably gonna be all one giant episode, which means I have to find something else to play. There was a Sherlock Holmes games I was kinda game. It's like the sequel to another game that I haven't played, but, it kinda looked interesting. And of course there is, The Witcher, whatever the second part of that DLC is. I think it's like Blood and Wine. Definitely interested to get back into that. It'll be, interesting, because I haven't played The Witcher in for so long. It'll be interesting, that's for sure. See how that goes. But yeah, I'll jump into that, maybe. Maybe not right away. I'm pretty sure Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic number 2 is almost done. I think there's one planet left, and then we might have to go mop up another, back up to Korriban. And then I'm sure there'll be, the final level. Maybe they'll throw in an extra level like they did with the last one, where it's like, oh, you can go here now, but now you crash landed and you gotta do an extra level. That game is not as... it's not as fun as the first one for some reason. I don't know. I feel like the first one had a better story. This one is just kind of annoying. Yeah, I don't know. It's not rage-inducing, but it's just kind of... it's better now. The first couple levels were just like you run and you find stuff. And it was like really annoying. Ping-pong and back and forth, and I was getting really frustrated. I think they've taken some of that out for the rest of the game, hopefully. You know, I don't mind running from point A to point B, and then back from point B to point A. But when you start making me go back and forth about a dozen times, I just... no, I'm done. Can't deal with it whatsoever. Also, I don't know if you noticed, but I went on vacation for a bit. I don't think any upload days were missed. Aside from that one time I was sick. I don't know, when I just talk, I get like a runny nose for some reason. She's still screaming. I muted my headset, I can't hear her. Sorry guys, if you can. Yeah, so there's a lot of footage that I wanna... there's not a lot. I have to edit it, like sort it through. We did a lot of hiking. So it's a lot of like shrubbery and stuff to look at, some scenery. Not a whole lot much in the way of excitement, but now we got a blank screen. Alright, begin Journey 2 in current state. Journey 2 can be initiated from the... if you do not wish to begin now. Yes, let's start Journey 2. If you begin Journey 2, you will not be able to return to Journey 1. Are you sure you want to begin Journey 2? Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Right? So, back at this game. The beginning of the game. So, yeah. I gotta edit that stuff from my vacation. And this is all the beginning stuff that we've already seen before. And we're back at the Cemetery of Ash. Congratulations, us. If you haven't seen that beginning intro part, well, you should definitely check it out. Okay. The tutorial. I got a fucking ton of souls. Is that a bonfire? Am I gonna die? Okay, let's see what this guy, what he's like. Hello, sir. Oh, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. That's some shit right there. That's what I'm talking about. I'm just gonna... oh, man, I gotta... No. All right. These guys. I gotta get to that bonfire. See if I can do a backstab here. There we go. Yeah! That guy's wandering around over there. I don't know if that was a... I can't parry for the life of me. See if I can get another backstab here. Beauty! Amazing. Why use two-handed weapon? Oh, I didn't know you could do that. Oh man, that would make things so much easier. Why didn't no one tell me about this? Alright, well. Definitely don't like that as much. Still. Whatever. X to use item. Alright, I need to get to a lovely place. A bonfiery place. I love this game so much. It's so much fun. At the same time, it is always nice to have, like, is there seriously? Ah, there it is. My friend. Rest of the bonfire. Here we go. As much as it is nice to have like a challenge, it's certainly also just as nice to be able to like really hack and slash enemies. Like, wow, he didn't die like that. Am I gonna get jumped if I go back? Nice. All right. These guys are dropping like... Actually, what am I... Why am I wrong? I got that Storm Ruler's sword on. That's a bad idea. There we go. Now I'm not so fat. Nice. Pillage that corpse. I got a fading soul. Excuse me? Alright. Well, I guess we gotta do this without losing our souls, which shouldn't be too hard if he's like the other guys. Shouldn't be too hard at all. Let's remove the sword. Saved your life, dude. Alright. Drinking up. Nice. Well then, sir, you are proving to be... What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? Oh my god, really? You're gonna do this? Son of a bitch. If I would have known you were going to do this, sir, I would have brought fucking flame. How is he not dead yet? Drinking up. Okay, we're going for it. Oh, shit! In the back. What do you think of that? Get out of here, Grundar. I got a coiled sword. I think I got one of those before. I think I do. Where is it? Right there. Coiled sword fragment. Light that bonfire. We can even sit down. Yeah, we've already got, like, so many souls from this. I must be, like, severely overleveled. Or they realize that it's a long way to go with a lot of souls. It's my main goal right now, is to get back so I can do some level ups. Alright. Here we are. Should I just run to the shrine? I wonder if that katana guy is still a thing. Two dudes? Hey, dudes. Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? There you go. This is great. This is exactly as hard as it needs to be. No items, though. What a shame. I mean, I should have all the keys and everything, right? The Firelink Shrine, hello. Yep. Well. Take nourishment. I will take my nourishment. Two level ups. Okay, so what are we going to do? I mean, it doesn't matter. Attunement, not so much. Endurance. I go with a vigor. A vigor for one, and endurance. Vitality might be good. Strength is even better. Alright. I'm almost level 100. I can't put the thing in here. Okay, why can't I put the thing in here? There it is. There it is. Yeah! That's hot, dude. That's hot, 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 hot. Good job, us. Okay, well, that does it about for me. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. I had a blast playing this game. Be sure to come back next time. Whatever game we decide to play, I'm not gonna probably record any more of this, so be sure to check something else out. Thank you very much. I love you. Until next time, have a good evening, good night, and goodbye!